Welcome back to Evil Deedz, episode 6 of Dead Island. And we are in chapter 14, The Purest Evil, 79%, the main plot progress. So we are nearly finished with this beat. Crazy full on being on for 2 days now. So, there's no point in waiting. It's cave. Should be called the natives' camp, but we'll have an end them.
Every person in my village, the only warriors.
Basically, everyone in the native has eaten the flesh of an undead because they think they're immortal or got brought back.
The first of my kind walked the land. Before this world even existed as it is, there was another time. We existed without fear, without pain, without purpose. We travel there in our sleep, for the dream time is always with us, waiting in the darkness.
So they think that the infected zombies are immortal because they got brought back alive, and therefore if they eat the flesh they become immortal as well. So yeah, that's the basically the plot of this native. And the scientists at the labs, because
within the void and darkness, and created the sky, and the sea, and the land, and everything alive, and everything that isn't.
Because the natives didn't turn into zombies, that's what the scientists at the laboratory try and find out. Why they didn't turn. So that's why they wanted a sample of their blood. Because the natives have antibodies, what can I overcome it?
The immortals, the resurrected, their spirits remain on this plane. They live in both worlds, the dream time and our time. That is why they are sacred. They consume us to become one with us, for they are the bridge between the two worlds.
This guy never stops talking.
World of flesh and blood. Another one.
We'll be doing my fury in this video as well. So yep. And the scientists wants a native that didn't eat any of the infected zombies.
Yeah, we're taking a look.
To work on if they had the antibodies as well. Or something daft. There's a personal ID card up here. But you already got it. I'm first playthrough of it. Yeah. Go with the shaman to the catacombs of his clan. So now we are on Dark Arisen. Into the catacombs. So chapter 14, we are still on the Tomb of Natives. The text is not loading yet. And this is where I'd be using my fury.
Make the sacrifices for the spirits at this altar. My village. Angry spirits are everywhere. They're close to me. Maybe we will avoid a fight.
Okay. What a fight. Fury time! A fragile hatchet.
We must leave the village at once.
And that is basically what the Logan's fury is. Just throwing little knives.
Hear that? Those whispers are a warning.
The Asian woman with the samurai swords and that, katanas, her fury goes faster.
What do we got here?
Well, the fastest out of the all four. Algae's a fungus, I believe. Or some kind of mold. Thank you. I saw you pop in.
We have to get to the other side. They want to stop us. Destroy the lever. Get to the second lever.
Zombies destroy the lever. Somehow we got a brain. I do not know. And how do you destroy that lever? Breaking the wood.
We are in the most sacred place. Here it is too. You will find many of my ancestors. Former warriors. Great heroes. No!
What the hell?
Very bad spirits. Stay away.
She just shot the chief of the tribe.
Did you see that, man? That was fucking voodoo. Not a living dead shit.
I don't see any bite marks. If she didn't eat those stiffs, then she's probably fine.
And what if she ain't fine?
You should ask her, huh? Hey, show it. You have some zombie for lunch?
She's saying something. I had to. Everyone had to. They believe if they'd eat, they would live forever.
We have to take her with us.
First, we need to find them damn mummies. Now what?
To the village, I know a shortcut.
And I would teleport here somehow. From all the way here.
I was born here. We need to go this way.
Get some fruit or apples. There's no bananas or oranges or pineapples on the skin. There's definitely no grapes.
Allah, watch out! There's more of them here than you think.
The hills of eyes.
There's more of them!
Thank you. Crazy fool found that electric tunnel in here. And I find it tiring you. It's got a corner on it. Amazing. I won't be playing Dying Light because I don't have a Xbox One or PS4, so I won't be able to play that.
I thought I was gonna find something valuable here. Instead, I get tricked like a stupid kid.
I heard it's a good game, but also it's a not so good game. People have mixed feelings about it. Because of free running on the game, something that you can just jump off and it kills you. And it's best played in co-op. There might be a chance that I might be playing Dark Souls eventually, because I've been talking to Bad Boy, Big Bad Boy, whatever his name is, about it. And he says that game's got co-op. The man made me a slave, so I ran away. So if anyone wants to jump on, they can do.
My father gave me to an old man he owed money to. The man made me a slave, so. Someone's
there. A pile of bodies. I already asked Crazy Fool about it, and he hasn't got the game. So he might buy it, he might not. There's a chance. I don't know why she didn't go the roadway. Okay, it's a lot shorter than going from do all the way to here. So going road. Okay, we gotta go up the stairs, go around the back, and then go through front. A leg and I'm floated.
Rape, burn for being witches. My father locked me up here and left me to die. He surely would have murdered me if you hadn't shot him.
So I think she's talking about the chief.
Is it safe?
But her dialogue's in the wrong place. Adam. And then she just repeats the same thing much as she said. And resurrected, according to that. Where is this somewhere? Shut the gate. She opens doors automatic.
If this mummy has been properly preserved, the DNA might still be intact. As for the...
It won't be this tight. Emily's hanging in, but she's sick. Very, very sick. You need to talk to Moen. Despite what he said, he knows the way to the prison here. If he only wanted to get you in, so you do whatever you have to. Otherwise, nobody's gonna make it.
Pure blood.
Anything useful?
A rug. A magnet. To the boat. Summons 42 Zongwan.
You saved my life. Before we go, though, we gotta stop in town and get some necessary.
Chapter 14, The Purest Evil, has just ended. Chapter 15, The Dangerous Waters. We are going back to Moz B. Still got another 10, 20. Still got 20 minutes left.
Listen for bursting.
So get fuel to the boat, bring Mom Wen's package from his secret stash. Difficulty hard.
Absolutely.
Hard. Okay then.
So basically, secret stash is some cigars. But his stupid set. That went far. For missing these, right? Aren't they? Very generous. Back in black. So, loading result. Moresby was a dangerous city even before the outbreak. So that means there were gangs and stuff with guns and criminals. First skill tree holds upgrades for your character's unique active skill. Light my fire.
Let's go, we're wasting time. There's something else I need to do, all right? But I need to do it alone. So just wait here.
She's wearing the same clothes.
All right, let's get the fuck off this island. All right, let's get the fuck off this island.
Hey, can you hear me? I heard screams in the lab. Something bad's happening. You've got to drop what you're doing and find out what's going on.
There is extra content on this game as well, so if you want me to do that, then I will do it. go planning to anyway, but if you want to, then put it in the comments down below. Basically, the extra content, it answers most of the questions in this game. It's like a tie-up point, if you know what I mean. Zombie. Close quarters. She says same thing like she did last time.
He took my blood once.
And again.
And again. And again. He wanted to bleed me dry. And when I asked him why, he was surprised. The savage can talk. But I ran away from my village to go to the city.
Yeah, he told us about it. You went to a school and you learned English after he didn't speak. Find it, it's in the fridge. Where would it else be? You are about to leave the island. Once you travel to the prison, you won't be able to go back. Make sure you are ready before you continue. Are you sure you want to leave the island? To be honest, that's gone way past that point. It should have did it when we got Yemma or whatnot. Because now we can't do all the quests for the people in this laboratory because they are all dead. So it should have warned you before that. Would die two way, queer man, if you do that with it. Because my understanding is that the long bits on them, what are sticking out, are the triggers. If you press it in, it triggers the spark. There it goes, boom. But if you touch the outside, the bullets still go off. So we are in chapter 16, locked up, Lord in the prison, and that was the end of Act 3, this is Act 4. So block 0, or block all.
You keep all quiet, okay? I know how to talk to these folks. They're okay, brah. They're helping me get past these dead fuckers. Where's Titus at?
Everybody's in that canteen, bro. Safest place here, right?
I hope that fucking psycho stays put, mate.
Thought he was leading the way.
Yo, man. You think they've been bitten?
What the fuck?
Oh, look at a fine ass on that one.
Stay back.
Oh, shit. She fine as hell.
Probably infected.
What now?
How did you all get here? Are you infected?
Don't you recognize me, bro?
Maybe I do. Maybe no.
You recognize thee?
Nice, brother. But what I really need is a couple of those, right?
We got weapons way better than guns. These people are immune, man. They get bit, they don't get infected. Maybe you could help each other out.
How?
We want to get to Block C.
You heard what the lady said. We want to get to Block C.
Dwight?
He talked with us too, brother. But somehow, we couldn't help each other. Nothing to trade. You, on the other hand, maybe we can make a deal. All right, I got an idea.
There's a freezing room. And the Phoenix Big Universal Axe. Reliable. Shovel, step up. Speedy Magnum. As you can see, some of them are blue, some of them are green, some of them are just white. Basically, white's a common, green's like uncommon, blue's rare, and Red is ultra rare, or whatever you want to call them.
Cell A314. Been here longer than you've been alive. Mean son of...
So, locate Titus, a friend, in cell block A. Cell A340. Free Titus' friend from his cell. A metal cannibal.
Yeah.
Yeah, forget
don't
it.
Don't keep me
shredder.
Waiting too long, okay? I can stay. I'm not afraid.
Watch out, folks. There's a lot of those undead motherfuckers in that cell block.
Ah!
if some of those freaks come running, you know what to do. Here we go.
Oh, man.
Let's do this, brah. Let's do this, brah. I couldn't wait to get out of that fucking place. Shit. Take him down before some of his friends show up. Yeah, die in hell, you giant fuck.
Get the hang of this.
Good to see you back, brothers. I'm starving, huh? I need a motherfucking smoke, huh?
So you want to get to Block C? I can let you pass, brothers. But first, you gotta do something for me.
I just did.
First off, I need...
But firepower! Bet weapons and ammo from the armory.
Absolutely.
Bring back... Go!
I don't want to stay here with them. I want to go with you.
Everything's still alright.
So, hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe, or comment down below if you want to subscribe to after. And in a bit, and we are 92%, so we are really close to the end. So in the next video, we probably will beat this game in 9 recordings. That is a short story. So leave a like, subscribe, or comment down below if you want to subscribe to after. And in a bit.